We do take pride that Jagran Lake City University is not only of international ambience, but it provides the best which any industry globally has to offer. We have got a number of eminent visitors from abroad who mix with our students. We have got block programs with industries abroad, exchanges. So we try to invoke that sort of a curiosity, which is so important for any student.
The learning experience has been quite enriching. The teachers are all industry experts and professionals, and we have a lot of Igniting Mind lecture series. People come up and give us important industry insights and update us with the current trends. So it has been quite fulfilling.
Industry experts bring a very practical dimension to learning because having worked closely with the industry, they know the exact job requirements and the softwares that are being used in the industry. So when they mentor the students, they make the students more industry relevant and industry ready.
Being a law student is just not about books and studies, it's more than that. So practical implementation of our studies and our personality is more important. So JLU definitely provided me a lot of opportunities here. In the initial 2 months only, we met formal Chief Justice of Sri Lanka, and we met lawyers from Singapore. We went to Governor's House for the celebration of Constitution Day.
I think we learn more when the teachers are not teachers, and they're more of mentors of, before you get into the industry work. So the teachers don't really play the role of what the image of a teacher is, but they're more like with you at every step of your career, and they hold your hand through the first to the last step.
Methods that we use in JLU are very different from others because we don't focus on regular classroom teaching. We focus on experiential learning. And for that, we take students to different places for field visits.
We are not allowed to sit in classrooms and just study. We are told to innovate and create projects of our own. Not just that, we always have to make sure that we have at least one project per semester, and that totals up to around 6 projects by the time we graduate, and that's pretty big a feat.
When we talk about the placements, I guess JLU promises one of the best placements to its students. They helped me find an internship in DNA Bombay while I was in second year. Soon after my internship, I got my placement with Denning Bhaskar in the city. And after my graduation got over, I was placed with Times of India. So I was never worried about my placements.